Spike left Penn State at 10:15 last night, and we made it 200 miles from Penn State to Philadelphia in 2 hours and 45 minutes. We were hauling some major ass.
I'm Bud Ray Dudley. That's my brother Spike. Welcome to Confidential.
Glamorous life of pro wrestlers.
You're gonna be on the road as much as we are. You might as well stay in a place that's really nice.
And here's my Marriott gold card. I think I have enough points to buy 2.5 Marriotts. Basically 4 to 5 nights a week. This is home, the hotel room. That's it. Good night.
On the road is all about.
I have a girlfriend, soon to be a wife, who is very accepting of what I do. Every wrestler that works full-time on the Raw or SmackDown crew is on the road 275 days a year. This business is so tough on a relationship, it's not even funny. You can't fathom it. I told my girlfriend once, I said, if you're gonna ever break up with me or leave me, please don't do it because of the business.
Love you, bye.
There really is no normal in the life of a sports entertainer, pro wrestler. There is no normal. That's a word that I gave up a long time ago. I like to call it the most exciting, boring life in the world. All the guys have the same routine. It's like when you become a wrestler, they give you the handbook on what to do, you know, when you're on the road. You drive, you sleep, you eat, you train, you wrestle, and then you do it all over again.
All right, let's go to the gym.
I'll do 45 minutes of cardio today. And I try to do 45 minutes of cardio 4 to 5 days a week.
If you want to succeed in this business, you have to do lots of cardio. I'm starving. Let's go eat. No, we don't want cheesesteaks. I just did 45 minutes of cardio. I don't think I want to go eat a cheesesteak. Let's go to the First Union Center and let's entertain the wrestling fan.
Yeah. Hold on 1 second. Yeah. Hold on. Hot dog. What are you doing? High five. High five. High five.
Get to an arena and find out who I'm working with. It's always kind of exciting thing to do. The quality of guys here, it's always great. Very rarely do you work with a guy that you don't have chemistry with.
We go to walk out. You know, the fans always...
I stop you.
Exactly. No,
we ain't going nowhere.
Oh, we in Philly, you know what I mean? Let's get booyah, give it to him.
We can do that. A guy that may not be able to go to a Monday Night Raw, but can bring his family to a house show, expects to see the same performance in ring as he does on his TV every Monday night.
Surprise on the end with Booker doing his spinneroony and then me doing the Bubba-rooney, if you will.
Philadelphia is really where Bubba Ray Dudley and the Dudley Boys got their start and evolved into what we are today.
Coming back here, you always want to just put just a little extra vinegar on it, a little extra, you know, spice it up a bit. And it felt good out there tonight. I think everybody got into it.
Tonight is actually a very, you know, rare occurrence where our hotel is real close by. We're going to stay in that same Marriott again tonight. Tomorrow we have a 1 o'clock show in Hershey, Pennsylvania at a brand new building. We're going to do the drive in the morning. We've been following each other around all day long, and I kind of need some downtime right now. I just need, like, you know, me time. I'll see you guys tomorrow morning, because I'm sure you'll be knocking on my door at, like, 7:30. The road can hypnotize you, just constantly in that car, constantly driving, same people, same faces. That one Bon Jovi song, it's all the same, only the names will change. That's it.
This is a better idea of the way we eat when we're on the road. You catch a rest stop here, a 7-Eleven there, and you try to eat as good as possible, which is not gonna happen here. We're making pretty good time. We're only about 20 of 10, we're only about 50 miles away.
Thank you.
How are you on this?
Hey, dude.
I'm the master of the crane game. Right, Otto?
Yeah, I'm the master.
Oh, sweet.
What a good morning this is.
What you're looking at right now is probably the most excitement we've had in the past 2 days. Tommy Dreamer, being the master of the rest stop crane game, took $3 and won 5 stuffed animals. Day 3, 11:30. We're half an hour early to the house show.
Flew into a couple of days ago. It's only about 15 miles away. We're gonna take a charter flight over to Cincinnati.
Very, very, very important. Don't leave the gate area because
we're delayed.
That 5:30 charter turned into a 10 o'clock charter. Basically, we had to humor ourselves for 4 hours.
I live in Gettysburg.
Gettysburg, where they had the Gettysburg Address?
Yes.
Our forefathers came to these shores.
Jetway
driver's
pulling jetway. 5 minutes to 11. You're supposed to be here at 6:45. Yeah. Hope you had a fun day. It was a little bit grueling for me, but all in all, it's the best job in the world. See you in the morning. 12:15.
When we return...
You want to shoot me in the shower, but you can't jump in the shower with me? It'll be fun.
All right, let's go.
I love doing this. Every time that we'll be on the road and I'll pass somebody working on the side of the road or some kind of work, I thank God. This is great.
Hopefully Cincinnati has a really good crowd tonight, and they're live and they're excited and they're ready to see Raw.
I'll see you later. Take care. Be good.
I'm very thankful to guys like Arn and the other agents who come to me and let me know what's going on early.
I got to the building today, went to catering, had a bite to eat, spoke to the agent, Arn, for tonight's match. We've been out in the middle of the arena, going over stuff for the past couple hours.
Sit down with Spike, especially to make sure that we're both on the same page exactly. Raw obviously is live. You want to go out and tear the house down and entertain the people and have the people going crazy for you on live TV. Everybody in the back is sitting there going, okay, Pyro's gonna go off, Pyro's gonna go off, Pyro's gonna go off. Everybody's covering their ears because they're, you know, Pyro's gonna explode. I'm standing as close to the Pyro as possible, just listening to the bombs explode, laughing to myself, saying, yeah, I'm gonna be deaf by the time I'm 35, but wow, this is cool as right now.
The line rocket goes, the explosions happen, me, Spike, and Jeff go through the curtain, and that's when Bubba Ray Dudley truly comes out and truly emerges.
I want to come off perfect, obviously, for the sake of the show. and for the sake of all the characters in the match.
Money, money, money. Hold on.
Saw Arn Anderson, a couple of the other agents. Everybody loved it. Said it came over very well. It was very exciting. We really accomplished what we set out to do.
Watching just me for 4 days is basically telling you what every other guy goes through. I'm 31 years old. I get to do exactly what I want to do with my life since I was a little kid. I always wanted to be a pro wrestler.
I'm enjoying the journey.